lead into our big presentation. And actually for my presentation I need some help. Yes. I need some help. Let's see. I need someone. I need someone who eats their sauerkraut every day. No, let me correct that. I need someone who eats their sausage every day. And knows how to shake their sauerkraut.
Wolfgang,
back in my country where I come from in Germany, we pronounce your name Fritz! Yes! Oh, and here, a little bit of German culture. Fritz was a very important guy back in the prehistoric time because he helped with the German mating ritual. He, as you won't believe this, he invented the Wiener Schnitzel thong. Yes! To attract the females. Here's the best part. They put cabbage in it, and that's how the sauerkraut was born! See how important that name is, Fritz? Beautiful. Fritz, what is better than one helper?
Two helpers,
man! I can see why he's your president. Wow! Okay, Fritz, let me get your chair with you. Fritz, I didn't know, you know. I can improvise. Here we go, Fritz. Fritz, take a seat. I gotta go on a hunt for a second helper. Make yourself comfortable. Okay. I need a guy. Not a, she's hot. I will take her home. But I need a guy. I need someone. Yeah, someone like you! Come on, my friend. Back in our country, and I'll tell you why, because it stands for men's clothes. Detlef, come with me! Detlef, meet Fritz. He's the president. Fritz, meet Detlef. Okay. For our presentation, we need to prepare a little bit. I brought something. Let me get my bag. Okay. I need you guys. Step number one. Please choose a mustache of your choice. Yeah, very good. Yes, oh, he's true. Good choice. Fritz, yes. Take it off, peel it off, and put it on your upper lip. And I tell you why. The mustache is a permanent feature back in my country, where the good guys grow in to show their stamina and their endurance. Whoa! You have to peel it off. Yes, a little peel. You just take the white stuff off, yes. And you got it backward, okay. An upside down mustache! I like it. Fritz! Give it for my guys! Where are you? Looking good, Fritz and Declan. Yeah, just throw this. Just like here. Good, taking care of this. Hey guys, you know what? Yes, let's take that chair on the side, you're right, because now we're getting down to business. Fritz Detlef, you know, it would be really frisky with those mustaches. Fritz Detlef, should we take it all the way? Definitely, we gotta take it all the way! Awesome. Would you hold this? Don't get scared, it's gonna get hairy. now, hold this for a second. Very trainable. Very good, Dennis. Very good, Dennis. Okay. Step number three. Okay, I have to have a juggle a little bit because I have a handheld right now, but I need the two of you to undress me in under 3 seconds. Can you do that? Yes? Good. No, I don't. Okay, do this again. Come on. just in case. And I hope that this...
Tick Mike.
Yes! Very well. Okay. Well, our big presentation, my friends. Thank you so much for helping out. I need Fritz. Take my right arm. Fritz, right? Yeah, come a little closer. That's okay. Yes. Where you going? I'm a two-handed woman. Take two hands on my arm. Very well. Good. Pretzel, where are you? I need you on my left thigh. Yes, go now. Go now. You're gone now.
But now...